This is Central Trivia. I'm your host, Cassandra Castillo, and I'm here with
Shaquan Stewart.
All right, here's the game. For a dollar, you just have to answer these three questions on Central Trivia. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
What are the first four words of the alma mater?
Central is my home.
Name the first four words of the alma mater.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say O Central High School.
First question I'm going to ask you is, what's the 14th word of the alma mater?
What is the alma mater? What is it?
What is the 14th word of the alma mater?
I'm gonna guess the.
That is incorrect.
No!
What are the last two words of the alma mater?
Central.
Ding, ding, ding. I lost count.
What is the alma mater's name?
I feel like it's written over it in the gym. Oh no! Pounder Pride. That's not good.
What is the name of the alma mater?
Alma mater.
That's correct. Where is the central swimming pool?
I don't know.
We don't have a swimming pool.
Where is the swimming pool?
In my backyard.
We don't got one. What street was Central on before it moved to Highway 58?
Oh.
Wrong answer. Next.
Yeah, I don't know that.
Where was the original Central located?
It was down the road by the Macaulay school.
Do you know what the road was called?
Chattanooga, Tennessee.
Do you know where?
Oh.
What year was Central founded?
1802.
That is not correct. What year was Central founded? And what year was the original Central founded?
1907.
That is also correct. And what year did Central move to Highway 58?
1965.
Ooh, close.
What is 50 on 58?
108.
What's 50 on 58?
Sorry, what? 50 on 58. What are you asking me about?
What, the term 50 on 58, what does it mean?
I guess the 50th highway?
No, well, it means Central's been here on Highway 58 for 50 years. You played football,
yeah, that's what I'm saying.
We've never heard this.
Your whole center of the field had...
He was on the bench.
The school moved to Highway 58 in 1969, and this is the 50th anniversary of the new school.
Do y'all know when the first lacrosse game of the season is?
The middle of the season.
March. April.
That is also not correct. We do not have a lacrosse team.
I was just guessing.
When is the first lacrosse game?
When was it or when is it?
When is the first
lacrosse game? We have a lacrosse team?
Do we?
No.
That is correct!
Yay! Okay, I was really excited because I would love to go see a lacrosse game.
Seems like maybe it might be March 13th. Seems like a good day. It's springtime. I don't know either about lacrosse, but that seems like a good day.
Do you know when the first lacrosse game is?
For Central?
Yes, for Central.
Never.
That's correct! What is the name of the fishing team? What is the Central's fishing team called? What is the name of the school newspaper? Stand the Pounder Man's name. Go, hurry, hurry, hurry!
What's who?
Stand the Pounder Man's name!
Pounder Man stands.
What is a pounder?
Central. I don't know what a pound is.
What is a pounder?
The name of our school.
Do you know what it is? Like what?
No.
What is a purple pounder?
In the mid 30s, the 1930s, a local newspaper man started calling the football team the Purple Pounders, and it stuck.
What year did our school switch from the Central Purples to the Central Pounders?
There were actually two other nicknames in between. They were called the Warriors for a while and the Hurricanes. So East Hamilton is not the original Hurricane.
Okay, last question. What is a pounder?
That dude.
What is it?
It's a really strong dude with a hammer. Blacksmith, person, strong dude with a hammer, same difference.
So this really quick, go. What is the other pounder by the name?
Wait, what?
Wrong!
Repeat.
Wrong! Go! Oh. Next one. Yes. What year was Central founded?
1902.
That is incorrect! Ryan, so y'all got 2 out of 3 correct. You didn't get any of them right. Go ahead.
Oh!
That is incorrect.
That's so
nice.
Yeah.
You got 2 incorrect and 3, so Patrick, go ahead.
Oh man.
I want my nail.